do we never get an answer when we're knocking at the door? With 1,000 million questions about hate and death and war, before we stop and look.